Hey kids, welcome you all to the EBS class. A Soumya ma'am is waiting for you all to get ready for your EBS subject. And I hope by now you all are ready with your pencils and books, semester book. Yes. So what we were doing till last period, we have read lesson number 7, Air. And I hope you all have read the lesson and well understood it. Very good. So very good students, if you have done the reading and understanding part. So now what is the time? It is the answer time. Now we are going to solve the answer time of lesson number 7. And you are going to be ready with your book on page number 178. And a pencil in your hand for sure. Yeah. So let's get going without wasting time. Let's quickly do the answer time. I am going to read as usual. And you are going to read along with ma'am at your place wherever you are sitting. Read it loudly, understand it and answer it very quickly. Yes? Good. So let's get going. Ready all of you? So yes. First is tick the correct answer. First question, that is the tick the correct answer. First, moving air is called wind snow. So what is moving air called? Moving air is called wind or snow. So this we have studied. Moving air is called wind. So put a tick on wind. Okay. Next, we cannot. Cannot means nahi. Okay. We cannot feel or see air. We cannot. Hum nahi feel. Feel नहीं कर सकते air को. Is it true? No. We cannot see air. Yes. This is the right answer. We cannot see air. हम air को देख नहीं सकते. But air is always there around us. Next. Smoke or sunshine makes the air dirty. What makes the air dirty? Smoke. Smoke means धुआँ. धुआं एयर को डर्टी करता है या सनशाइन सनशाइन इज जस्ट अ लाइट फ्रॉम सन सो इट विल नॉट मेक द एयर डर्टी द आंसर टू दिस इज स्मोक धुआं जो फैक्ट्री से और बसेस हमारे व्हीकल्स से जो निकलते हैं वो एयर को डर्टी करते हैं पोल्यूटेड करते हैं राइट वी हैव स्टडीड दिस नेक्स्ट फोर्थ वन व्हेन द एयर मूव्स स्ट्रांगली व्हेन द एयर मूव्स स्ट्रांगली इट इज कॉल्ड स्टॉर्म और ब्रीज Yes, when the air is very strong or damage कर देती है चीज़ों को तोड़ देती है So what it is called storm or breeze तूफान जो आप हिंदी में बोलते हैं आंधी तूफान So what it is called in English it is called as storm strongly storm okay gently होता है breeze strong जो होता है वो storm होता है जो तूफान होता है okay fifth polluted air or clean air is harmful for us polluted air means dirty air clean air means saaf air is harmful 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 matlab jo hamare liye dangerous hai nuksandayak hai jo hame bimar kar sakta hai so which air is harmful for us harmful ka understood harmful means which is not good for us which makes us sick jo hame bimar kar sakta So what is the answer to this? The answer to this is yes, of course, polluted air. That is the dirty air. Polluted air हमने पढ़ा था ना dirty air. जब air gets dirty, it gets polluted. गंदगी जब आ जाती है air में. So this was tick the correct answer. Let's quickly move to the next question. That is write true or false. Okay, true or false. Write T for true and F for false. You have to write T for true and F for false. First one. All of us need air to breathe. All of us need air to breathe. That is true or false? Yes, that is true. Okay? That is true. We need air to breathe. Without air, we will die. We all living beings will die on earth. And air, earth का जो है existence ही नहीं होगा, earth बचेगा ही नहीं जगह, air नहीं. Next, air is round in shape. आपने कभी air को देखा है? Have we seen air? No, we cannot see air. हम कैसे बता सकते हैं कि air का shape क्या है? So air is round in shape? No, that is false. We are going to put F for false. True means right. F means false means wrong. Next third one. Storm can damage houses. Storm can damage. Damage मतलब तोड़ देना, फोड़ देना. Damage मतलब नुकसान करना. ठीक है? Houses. Houses मतलब घर. जो storm होता है. Storm क्या पढ़ा था हमने? Storm is your तूफान. What you say in Hindi? तूफान. The strong wind. Very strong wind that can blow away your houses and all. है ना, हमारे houses को trees सब गिर जाते हैं. That is called storm. So storm can damage houses. Damage means नुकसान पहुंचा सकता है हमारे houses को. Yes, that is true. Strong, the storm is very strong. The strong wind होती है कि वो हमें हमारे houses को, हमारी चीजों को damage कर सकता है, right? Smoke from cars and buses make the air clean. Now understand this. Smoke, that is dhua, from cars and buses make the air clean. So what the smoke that releases from cars and हमारे vehicle से जो धुआं निकलता है वो air को clean रखेगा? No, not at all. So this is also again a false that you have to write F there. I hope you all are doing with ma'am. You have to solve the exercise along with ma'am. Okay? We can feel air. Can we feel air? Yes, we can feel air. That is true. Here we just completed with true and false. I hope you all have understood this. Let's move to the B part. Okay? Not the C part. C part we will be doing. That is question answers. But अभी हम D part करेंगे. That is fill in the blanks. पहले वो करेंगे. Then we will come to question answers. जो C part में answer these questions. Okay, so come to the D part. That is fill in the blanks with correct words from the bracket. In the bracket, words are also given. So you have to correct with the correct word. You have to fill in the blanks. First one, let's read and start reading, students. When the air moves gently, when the air moves gently, it is called, what it is called? Gently means बहुत अच्छी तरह, बहुत pleasantly, जो हमें अच्छा लगे, है ना, जो air हमें relax करवाए, जो हमें बहुत pleasant feel करवाए, बहुत अच्छा feel करवाए. Pleasant means nice, good feeling. तो जो good feeling वाली air होती है, जो gentle होती है, जो आरामदायक होती है, so that is called what? It is called storm or is it called storm or breeze? The answer to this is breeze. So you are going to write BREEZE, breeze. Okay? Next, when the air moves strongly, when the air moves strongly, okay, strongly you understand. It is called, again, storm or loo. Storm or loo. Loo to hame malum hai, loo kya hota hai? हॉट विंड्स होती हैं, जो गर्म वाली हवा चलती है समर्स में और हमें बीमार कर देती है. दैट इज लू. बट स्टॉर्म क्या है? दैट इज द स्ट्रॉन्ग विंड. सो द आंसर टू दिस अगेन इज STORM, स्टॉर्म. STORM, स्टॉर्म. नेक्स्ट, अ टायर इज फुल ऑफ टायर्स. वी ऑल हैव सीन टायर्स, है ना. We all have bicycles at home, we all have vehicles at home, bikes at home. Your father must be having bikes, scooter, cars. So you all have seen the tires. Even in your bicycles, you have seen the tires. So what is the tires filled of? Tires mein kya bhara rehta hai? Jisse wo tire itna smooth chalta hai road pe. Yes, it is filled of air. A-I-R, air. Next, we need dash to burn things. Even if we have to burn things, हमें कचरा जलाना है, हमें cracker जलाना है, हमें मोमबत्ती जलानी है, candles जलाना है. So what is required there? हमें क्या ज़रूरत है? That is again air. विदाउट एयर बर्निंग इट विल ऑल्सो नॉट हैपन. हमने वो एक्टिविटी की थी कैंडल वाली, जो कैंडल को ब्लो करके रखा था, फिर उसे हमने पहले ओपन करके रखा था, वो जल रही थी, लेकिन हमने उसे ग्लास से कवर कर दिया, एयर बिल्कुल पास नहीं हुआ तो वो मोमबत्ती बुझ गई थी, राइट. सो दैट टेल्स दैट एयर इज इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर बर्निंग ऑल्सो. इवन वेन यू लाइट थिंग्स, आपको बर्निंग के लिए भी एयर इम्पॉर्टेंट है. बर्निंग मीन्स जला. So, okay, so here we complete with the fill in the blanks. Now we are going to do the question answers. You are going to read the question along with ma'am and we are going to answer also. So, let's move quickly to the question answer, that is the C part. Why do we need air? हमें air की ज़रूरत क्यों है? Why do we need air? We need air. Why do we need air? We need air. Why do we need air? Why do we need air? We need air to breathe. That is the simple answer. हमें air की ज़रूरत क्यों है? We need air to breathe. Okay. Next question is, what makes the air dirty? क्या डर्टी करती है एयर? व्हाट मेक्स द एयर डर्टी? व्हाट मेक्स द एयर डर्टी? एयर गेट्स डर्टी बाय स्मोक्स फ्रॉम द फैक्ट्रीज, बसेस एंड व्हाट? कार्स. ओके, द एयर गेट्स डर्टी. हाउ एयर गेट्स डर्टी हमने देखा था, बाय air gets polluted. So air gets dirty by the smoke. Smoke जो होती है धुआँ. Smoke from the factories. Factories, buses and cars. Okay. So the air gets dirty by the smoke from factories, buses and cars. That is the answer. Question number 3 is, what is breeze? What is breeze? When the air moves gently, when the air moves gently, जब air बहुत gently move करता है, then it is called breeze. Gently means, मैंने पहले भी बोला, अच्छी तरह, nice वाली feeling देता है, good वाली feeling देता है, that is gentle. Okay, very warm. So, when the air moves gently, it is called breeze. Okay, what is breeze? When the air moves gently, it is called breeze. Next answer. Name two things that need air to move. Any two things that need air to move. So here I have written kite and sailboat. Yes, kite and sailboat. That's all the answers. Next answer. Next question is, what happens when we burn garbage or leaves of plants? What happens when we burn? Burn मतलब जलाना, garbage. Garbage means कचरा. Or leaves of plants. Plants के leaves को हम जलाते हैं. So क्या होता है उसमें? उसमें क्या निकलता है जब आप जलाते हैं? तो उसमें धुआं निकलता है. And that धुआं क्या करता है? Smoke क्या करता है? Air को dirty बनाता है. So the answer to this is air gets dirty. So here we have completed the question answers. I hope you have understood the lesson, understood the answer time well. Now you are going to write the question answers very neatly in your fair EVS copy and send the work quickly in your classroom. Okay students, so meet you in the next period. Till then, be safe. Bye. Take care.